the cheapest guide we could find. Uh-oh, he's aware of me. We're awful close. He's going at the perfect pace.
Well, first glimpse coming up the hill here.
I don't know, every time the trail turns to something like this, and I lose my partners, or most of them. Still got one. Whew, it's cooling down in a little snow tunnel. Fucking hot out here. All right, spent the last 2 hours climbing like goats, but as usual, it's pretty worth it. I say that until my legs start cramping up. Head over and try and get a little closer to the falls of Icken, head back down.